guys, I'm Sharon.
And I'm Veronica.
And we are from So Crazy.
And today we're going to show you how to use and keep your new machine. First thing we're going to do once we've unpacked our machine, whether we have a new one or old one, and it stood for a while, is clean it and oil it. It's like a car. When you oil it, it runs nicely and smoothly. So we're going to take this little plate off. That's on the top. We're going to open our little door. Take our bobbin and our bobbin case out. We're going to drop that. And we're going to take out our little half moon. Then we're going to oil it. There. And then we're going to assemble it again by putting that back. It can be a slippery Joe, this. It actually doesn't hook in anywhere, it just lies there. And then we tie down and put our bobbin and bobbin case back in. Close our door and put our plate back on. Some machines come with a needle plate looking like this that has two screws that holds it down. And the machine comes with a screwdriver like this that easily opens up your screws like that. And there we are.
The next step after cleaning your machine is to wind the bobbin. What you're gonna need is thread and a bobbin. This is called a spool pin holder. So what you do is you pull it up and put your thread straight and pull out a bit of your thread. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna put it in between the tension plate here, so it goes in between, and then you bring it to the right. And on your bobbin, from the middle to the top, there's a little slot to put in the thread. So from inside up. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna put it onto the bobbin winder. So this is your bobbin winder, and you're gonna push it to the right. After you've done that, just hold on to your thread and pull out the hand wheel. See, it was already pulled out. And then on your presser foot pedal, you're gonna start winding just a bit and then stop and get nippers to nip that thread and continue winding your bobbin. And you can always put your hand here just so that the thread doesn't jump off and hit your face. And once your bobbin is full, then it'll stop winding, so you need to nip that and push back your bobbin winder to the left, remove your bobbin, and push back your hand wheel. And that's how you thread a bobbin, a wind a bobbin. Alright, so after winding your bobbin, so now you're going to thread the top of your machine. So just grab your thread and bring it onto the first hook here, and then down. You can also follow the arrows that are on top of the machine here, guiding you to exactly where you need to go. So from this first hook, you're going down, and then the arrow points up, and then you're gonna take the thread up. Now you can't see your hook, your second hook, so you need to use your hand wheel to bring your needle to its highest position. There it pops up, and now you're gonna hook around it and go down and hook it onto the third hook here, and hook it onto the fourth one, just right near the needle. And now you can put your
presser foot down
and into the needle.
Okay. Perfect.
Alright, so now that you've threaded the top of your machine and you've gotten your cotton into your needle, now we're gonna put the bobbin into the bobbin case. So what you're gonna do is remove the free arm And this is usually where your accessories are kept, right in here. So you're going to put this aside and open the door. And now we're going to remove the bobbin case. So this is the bobbin case. And we're going to grab our bobbin. So you're going to thread your bobbin, you're going to put your bobbin into your bobbin case anti-clockwise. So you're just going to grab the thread and roll it forward under the tension spring here. And when you hear that click, just hold on to your bobbin so it doesn't fall, and back into the machine under there. And once you hear that click, you know that it's correct, and close the door and put back your free arm. Alright, so now you're going to grab the thread and roll your hand wheel down. So this needs to go up, go down and come back up again. So you're going to roll your hand wheel down and then catch your bottom thread. So here's it. And then just pull your thread. So here's the second thread from the bottom. Pull that up and under the foot end. You can just cut off that a bit and to the back.
Now you're ready to sew.
And then put down your foot and you're ready to start sewing.
So I'm Veronica.
And I'm Sharon. And we just showed you guys how to clean your machine, how to wind the bobbin and threading your machine, and you are ready to get
sewing. Get sewing now.
Yes. Okay.